It was considerably warmer than winter usually preferred it. She was also much hungrier than she had been in a long time. Winter half wished for the filler crisp Clover had given her at sea. Her stomach felt like an empty cavern filled with nothing but wind. Jamoon had not fed her in captivity, and the only food she had been able to find in the hours since she had escaped were some young bickerwicks growing at the base of a sweaty phantom tree. Bickerwicks grow in clusters around the base of sweaty trees, and as they grow and begin to crawl, they emit a chilling zap that keeps the trees cold. Bickerwicks are small, orange, and egg-shaped. They are spongy and have a marshmallow taste, but they're also cranky and make such a fuss as you chew that a person can tolerate only a few of them at a time. In her state of hunger, however, Winter had eaten more than just a few. She was now regretting it. Gulping them down as fast as she had failed to chew them thoroughly. Winter could still hear them yelling and fighting with each other from inside her stomach. She willed her digestive system to hurry up and digest them. Her stomach rumbled. Winter opened her mouth to gasp. Unfortunately, portions of the bickerwicks in her stomach were still fighting with each other, and their bickering could be heard.
You digest! No, you! I was her second!
A couple of rants in front of Winter turned to see what the fuss was.